What's up, guys? It's your boy Spider Productions here, and today we're here with episode 6 of season 1 of Andor. So this is season 1, episode 6, The Eye. So guys, I have been really enjoying the show, honestly. Like, I've heard a lot of people haven't really been watching it, and I've heard a lot of people aren't really giving the show a chance. Which I guess is understandable because, you know, like I said when this show was first announced, I didn't think it was going to be... How do I explain it? I didn't think this show was going to be that good, mainly because it was about a character that, yeah, we've seen him already, and he was a great character, or a decent character in Rogue One, but I didn't think he was a good enough character to be given his own series. But we're already 5 episodes in, and this is probably the best Star Wars show recently that I've enjoyed. Like, I still loved Kenobi, don't get me wrong, and Book of Boba Fett was decent. Kenobi was really good, but it did have its problems, which I was willing to admit had problems. With this show, I've loved all of the political aspects of it, but I also love the structuring of it. Like, I like that we get to focus on more than just the main characters. Sometimes I don't really mind that, and sometimes I get annoyed by that. But I think it's the way that this show does it is that they make all the characters interesting and unique from each other. Like, we're getting to see more about the Empire from the Imperials, like, people running certain sectors. We're seeing that. We get to see, like, some of the low-level locals. We get to see what they think about the Empire right now. We get to see how the Rebellion is slowly forming. And we get to see people's different point of views during this, like, time that the war is going on. And it's very interesting. So I've enjoyed the interesting aspect of learning about the war from different people's perspectives during the show. And I hope we get more of that. But it looks like this episode finally is going to focus on the heist, because this is the longest episode out of the whole 6 episodes we've had. So I'm assuming this is the actual heist, which is good, because the heist kind of has been starting. We first got to the heist in episode 4. And episode 5 was like the calm before the storm, basically preparing everything and giving everything together. Now we're actually going to do the heist. So now I'm curious how this is all going to go. So I just don't want to waste any time. I just want to jump right in. So without further ado, guys, I hope you guys are ready to watch this. So let's check this out. Starting now. Visuals for all this looks really good.
Thank you.
I like this, like, snow cap. Especially with the job y'all about to do. Taken over everything, so there's no point in learning anything else. They just force you to do what they want you to do. I hope he doesn't die, man. I actually like this character so far. I actually like a good portion of most of these characters so far. Blue and reds, what does that mean? It used to be orange. Thank you. Why are you stopping? Really? What? He's a stormtrooper? It's interesting because it's like we've seen two stormtroopers in Star Wars so far. Finn and now this guy. And both of them are African American. I just find that interesting. But not just that. I find it interesting that we've only seen two defective stormtroopers. Two people who joined the Empire and were defected, or defected because they didn't believe in the cause. I hope that they get more shouted out. Like, I hope we get to see more defected clones. Because they had a great opportunity with Finn and they fucked it up in the sequel trilogy. So I hope that if we do see more defective stormtroopers that we get better writing for those characters. Because I think that's a potential. Like, they could be great written characters. I thought that they were going to get those, like, helmets. Like, those helmets that they got. Yeah, let's say you want to start a firefight out here? What are those things? What is that? Is that part of the stars that are showing up? Switch positions like they said last episode. Chip! Can't put the belt on. I like the way we're seeing some of the families of the higher-ups. Thank you. type of outfits they're wearing? I get it, but the mission like this. really afraid of. I mean, I get it with a mission like this. It's scary, but we gotta do this. We're already here. If we were afraid, we should have pulled out well before this all started. Fam. They're quick to shoot you, fam. Put the gun down. Shut up. Here, does she have like an AK-47 in her? Does she have an AK-47 in her hand? She kind of has like an AK-47. See what it looks like. got a lot of people to watch, bro. You gotta watch them and the people in the back. What weapon is that, bro? What? We're moving fast. We gotta do this. Also, make sure that the money is on the thing the way it's supposed to be. Sense they get to do it. Makes sense. No, they're hearing it. Let's go. They're probably gonna send reinforcements. Hurry up. Yeah, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Contact the others, tell them what's happening. Are coming, we gotta go. Yeah, we gotta go. We keep wasting time. Come on. You guys were already behind. I don't know if you're gonna get all of it out. You're at least gonna get a good chunk of it out. Out. Not on time anyway. Guys, we gotta go. We're running out of time. Those steps are not stable. TIE Fighters are coming, come on, we gotta go! Yo, that is a beautiful shot! Holy crap! These shots are amazing! God damn it, dude! Save the dude! Come on, no, 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 no! Damn it! Come on! Let's go. Nice. Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. Damn, he's done. You gotta hurry up, let's go. TIE Fighters are coming. We gotta go. Whoa. God damn. Oh, sheesh. Whoa. That's a gorgeous shot, dude. Yeah, move that stuff off of him. Move it off of him. No, he's paralyzed? Are you serious? No way. Damn. Please heal him, bro. We got TIE fighters, we gotta go! Jeez. We got TIE fighters! Jeez. This is nuts, dude. Come on. Dive. This is insane. Damn! Nice. Alright, they're out of range. Oh, out of here. Bro, we need to go. We need to get out of here. Alright, they're out of there. Damn. He's paralyzed. We lost two other people, and the other girl is gone. Oh! This picture's interesting. Whoa, okay. This would be so useful in today's day and age, bro. If someone was paralyzed. get where he's coming from, but I mean, you've already gone so hard. Basically, only these two and the other girl are the only people that survived this mission. Jeez. I mean, I guess that's realistic, though. Not everybody was gonna walk away and live. In the original Star Wars movies and in other Star Wars stuff, they got lucky. In realistic terms, if you ain't a good pilot, a good fighter, or a Jedi, it's not gonna happen. We've never seen the Senate during the Imperial time. It's all been remodeled. There's barely anybody in here. What is this? Mission was crazy. So many people died. Like the kid that got paralyzed died. The other guy was killed because he was gonna steal all the money, and I mean, it makes sense that he would. Like, I was just shocked that he did that, but it makes sense that he would betray him. But makes sense you would shoot him, because it's like, you already have your mindset, you just want to escape and do your own thing. Damn, man, I wasn't expecting Cassian to shoot him in the face and kill him. Wasn't expecting that. And then the other brothers died. Damn. And the only people that survived was the two girls and Andor. That's a crazy mission, but like I said, it's much more realistic than like most of the other Star Wars stuff, where everybody just luckily escapes and survives. But this was insane. This was such a great episode, dude. It had so many great shots, so many good visuals, especially during the ceremony when all the stars were scrolling in. It looked gorgeous. It was beautiful, beautiful shots. I wonder what's going to happen next episode. I'm really curious. But I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this. Man, it's a crazy, crazy heist. But we finally got it done. We did the mission we were promised. So, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this. If you guys did, let me know in the comments down below what your favorite part of this episode was. I'm here, curious to hear your guys' thoughts and opinions in the description down below. Drop a like on the video for your boy. Hit the subscribe button to be part of the community. And hit bell notifications so you guys know when I show posts next. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.